Nobody told them to go and have babies with our husbands.